kami ng asawa ko dahil matanda na kami nag-asawa.
Hindi How din, old were you then? Sorry.
I was 40 when we got married. Mm-hmm. I was old na. So we weren't expecting that we will be given a child. I was so sure na hindi na talaga. So sa akin, I'm just happy that I'm getting married and that I'm going to be with this person for the rest of my life. And seriously, that's a great thing. I mean, it would have been nice kung magkaroon kayo ng anak. But at the end of the day, ito yung binigay sa'yo ng Panginoon eh. At mahal na mahal ka. So parang kung ako, kung hindi ako nagkaanak, I'd still be happy.
Diba? Thank you.
Tama. At sabi nga nila, sabi sa Bible, talagang ang pipiliin mo pa rin lagi ay ang asawa mo.
It's a decision that you have to make every day.
Yes.